On the reading and writing section, questions with graphs are supposed to be really easy. We should always start by looking at the graph. Notice, I did not give you any part of the passage here. It is not necessary. All we need to do is look at the graph and just do what we're told. Follow instructions, right? So let's see. The project category with the lowest amount of money raised, okay, so here's money raised. So that would be dance. Was also the most successfully funded project category. So success rate. So that seems true. Dance is the biggest one. So look, would I stop there and just be done? No, but that, I don't see how that could be wrong. I mean, it matches exactly with the data. I'm just looking in the right place as being instructed by the question. That's it. Now let's go through the other ones. The project category with the highest average pledge amount, so that's the middle piece here, so that's food, was also the most successfully funded project category. No, well, because food is down here, so that's just not true. C, the project category with the lowest average pledge amount, so pledge amount is here, so that's publishing, was also the project category that raised the most money, so raised the most money is games, publishing is second most, so no, that's not true either. And D, the project category with the highest average pledge amount, so again, that's food, was also the project category with the most money raised, and most money raised is not food. Food is third. So there you go. And that's it. So these are very high priority questions for you. If you are getting these wrong, these are the easiest points that you can get to improve your score. So writing and reading questions that have figures, graphs, charts, you really want to stay focused throughout those, because honestly, the strategy is just to follow instructions. There's not a lot of traps here. You just need to be patient, do the work, look where you're supposed to look, and the answer should just be, in plain ink. It's not interpretive. It's usually just there. So you don't want to lose out on those points.